Здравствуйте, мои дорогие друзья! Всем испанным живым, к сожалению, все сила нету. Вот, и сегодня мы продолжаем как круто называем Као Жуарес. Жуарес. Даже так сказать. Дом Сыгра. Историю играть в Грэнди. На самом деле мы уроки сможете. И с вами проект Артур. Продолжаем. А также, пока еще не загрузилась эта игра, хотя честно, миссия, пойдите и посмотрите видео Ассасина про механизмы, часть первая и вторая, хотя он сейчас ее не выложил, может уже скоро выложит. Ну, когда он уже выложит, я выложу, как бы, ссылку в описании, так что живо в описании, смотрите его канал, смотрите его видео про механизм и подписывайтесь его, конечно, на его канал. Ну, я могу. Потому что Ассасина сейчас очень мало подписчиков. Там 5 подписчиков всего, так что, пожалуйста, подпишитесь на него. Также повторяю механизмы в Майнкрафте у него. Ну, как бы, сейчас прорекламирую его. Короче, у него очень прикольные видео про механизмы. Часть первая, часть вторая еще не вышла, она уже вышла, так что, кстати, стоит, да? В реальном времени у меня, она сейчас не вышла. Так что по ссылке видео на первую часть механизма, и если хотите, на первую тоже выложу ссылку и на его канал. Продолжаем.
I knew I needed resources if I was going to track down Roscoe Bob Bryant, and hunting plumber looked like a good way to get rich quick. As the local vigilantes exposed him as the leader of the bandits and put a generous price on his head. Plumber rallied his gang to plunder one last gold mine before making their escape, and that's where I thought I'd find him.
Makes me nervous standing so close to all these goddamn barrels of gunpowder.
Why would you be nervous? No one has the cojones to come after us. As long as you don't light up a cigar, we're fine.
Besides, George is up there on the rocks with that rifle of his.
My late father pointed out to me more than once, God made men, but Samuel Colt made them equal. I knew that dynamite wasn't mine, so I decided the polite thing would be to return it. It was the biggest gold rush since Sutter's Mill in 48. Unfortunately, prospectors weren't the only ones drawn to those riches. There were thieves and killers, robbing travelers and hijacking gold shipments.
Так, что я хочу? Ну, как бы я уже ничего не остается, как выбрать. Тут уже все прокачать.
Like those that ran with Plumber. Some were just regular folks I knew from town, drawn by greed and easy pickings. Charlie Crow, the blacksmith. James, who worked in the stable. Sam and Jeremiah Barber, the butcher's son.
Давайте.
ordinary citizens who lived a double life. Like stealing and thieving, murdering your neighbor. Of course, the rest were veterans of the Civil War. Stone-cold killers trained on the bloody fields of Shiloh and Antietam. Dangerous, desperate individuals.
You're done.
Plummer had a lot of men on his payroll. A hell of a lot. That son of a bitch pretended to protect the public with one hand while stealing them blind with the other. He set up a defensive perimeter which I had no idea how to breach.
Plummer wants that asshole dead.
Stupid to realize it. They must have thought I was touched. Or had some kind of death wish. Seeing as there were barrels of gunpowder everywhere. One stray bullet, one stray spark, and I'd be blown to hell and gone. Did I have any second thoughts about what I was doing? No.
Pissing me off.
I thought I was some kind of hero. I finally made it past and headed on to meet my destiny. But first, I had something I needed to figure out. I had a few ideas on how to get into that mine. But once I made my decision, I knew there was no turning back. So my first thought was to enter the nearest mine portal. I saw an entrance. Made sense. It was the quickest way in, but that also made it more dangerous, as there would undoubtedly be enemy pickets posted along the way.
This is our goal now. You ain't leaving me.
Besides, once you enter a mine like that, it's easy to get all turned around. And that confusing maze of corridors wouldn't even be the worst of it. Some of those shafts could be as deep as hell. A single stumble or misstep can easily end in a deadly plunge to oblivion.
I got this!
Reflexes often make up for a lack of common sense. Luckily, I was never one to be easily bushwhacked.
What
we just need to be careful not to blow myself to kingdom come.
There he is!
With all that gunpowder and dynamite everywhere, a body has to know what he's shooting at. One wrong bullet could have turned that mine into a dad blasted tomb.
No.
I freely admit that my plan of attack was not just moronic, but clearly insane. It's a good thing that I abandoned that ridiculous plan before I even tried it. Instead, I spotted a ladder, way into the mine from the opposite side. It was a long way around, but that approach seemed more sensible at the time. Of course, being I had a problem with heights, that scaffolding scared the bejesus out of me. Climbing down that ladder required some caution, because even though I had a younger man's reflexes, no man can dodge a damn bullet while climbing down a rickety ladder. I needed to make a leap of faith. I was determined not to give up, however, as Sheriff Plummer seemed quite the despicable character. When the vigilantes discovered what the sheriff was up to, people were outraged. That $10,000 they put on his head would go a long way to helping me find old Bob. And I had made it my mission to settle that score come hell or high water. First, I would have to make a choice. Take the elevator or climb the ladder. I wanted to use the element of surprise. Plus, I figured I could use the exercise. I was warmed up already, so what the hell? Plummer was a mad dog killer, and the people of Nevada City deserved better.
Nevada City? I thought Plummer met his maker in Bannock, Montana.
Sheriff of both places one time or another, but that's neither here nor there. The point was, taking him down would save a lot of lives, including my own.
Генри Пламар. С удовольствием сражаться.
Gonna blow you into
this day is just getting worse and worse for you.
Henry Plummer was clearly unhinged, and I could see right away that this was going to take some doing.
You can shoot, but can you aim? I need some help here. Come on, boys. Take this cocksucker out.
Не могу ничего.
I'm going all medieval on you.
Сейчас там.
I got a more
dynamite than you. Скучно. не надо прямо. Ты как? Как ты попал? Как же меня будет убивать? Ты нажимай, тупой пробел. Да как? Почему не попадаю? Почему? Застрял, да? Черт. Ой. Да блин, я же его убил! Как? Как? Я в него попадаю! Да он убил! Как блин? Ничего не дает мне! Я в него стрелял! Почему не прекратил стрелять? Ничего за запрет? А, боже мой! Умри, пожалуйста. Скорее. Опа. Почему? Я не успеваю, но я не успеваю. Умри. Умри. You must be about out of bullets now. Что ты меня тратишь сразу в музей? Смотри его наконец-то. Смотри. Кто меня стреляет? Откуда? Я не понял.
That's how Henry Plummer died. Him and his crew were worth their weight in gold. And now, I was officially a bounty hunter.
So, did you finally go after that Bob feller?
Well, I heard word he was in Kansas with John Wesley Hardin. So that's where I went.
Where in Kansas?
Abilene. Why do you ask, Ben?
No reason.
Was Hardin as fast as Ringo?
Ringo was fast, but John Wesley was as fast as the devil himself. Killed his first man at 15. From that day forward, he had a price on his head and wouldn't back down for nobody, not even Wild Bill Hickok himself.
Спасибо за просмотр, ставьте лайки, подписывайтесь на мой канал, с вами Успанью, всем пока.
Также... I dodged death many a time, and that night in Abilene was no different.
Ставьте лайки, и подписывайтесь на канал. Всем до свидания.